I'm back and I've had a bit too much coffee, but I don't even care. So in today's little episode, vlog, I'm going to go to the Greek festival where I'm going to actually meet up with some friends and we're going to have a lot of fun. So I want to take you guys along with us on the ride. So I'm just about to walk out the door and head into the car. So keep tuned. Come on,
guys. How is everyone? Please excuse my hair because I did not have time to straighten it. So today I'll actually show you what it looks like natural. So this is my natural locks. It's very exotic, very hard to manage. Anyhow, so we just got to the Greek festival, and I'm gonna go and meet my friends. And we're gonna do a little eating competition, which I'm so excited for. So let's go.
So we're actually walking there now. I'm gonna go meet some friends, and I don't know if you guys can actually hear, but in the background you can hear like the crazy Greek music because, you know, us Greeks are so freaking loud. So
hi guys, so we are at the Greek festival, as you can see. And today I have with me a very special guest.
Hello everybody, my name is Elios.
he's a little camera shy, first time doing
it. First time on camera. I'm here with the lovely Despina, and we're here at the Greek festival today. And yeah, we're going to try some Greek foods, but we're going to start with some Greek coffee. Yep. It's called the Frappe.
Right, so I don't even know how to speak Greek, so yeah.
Oh, geez, that's iced coffee.
Okay, so in this hand here, what do we have?
The material.
Yep.
And what a normal Greek has.
Okay, yeah, okay.
That's...
And in this hand is mine because I can't have any kind of lactose.
Lactose free with my name on it for some reason.
Yeah, sorry, I'm actually called that. All right, so you want to try it?
Not bad.
What do you think?
Not bad.
Can you explain what kind of difference there is between a normal iced coffee and a Greek frappe?
It's missing the malacca.
Get out.
The difference between a frappe and a normal iced coffee is a frappe is made with love, and an iced coffee, I don't know.
Agape.
Made with agape.
Yes, pilakia. Pilakia.
Hi guys, we are with Simon, the Kinesa, and the beautiful Maddie. Say hi. And I am trying out a frappe, which is the classical Greek drink. And
Gyros lemon jello. Shout out to the Italians. Ciao bello, come stai?
And skinny ass.
Skinny ass. Skinny asses. Lots of skinny ass. Skinny ass. Skinny ass.
Yeah. All right, guys.
Without you, this event does not run.
What's up?
And tonight, well, you know what you do. You're wonderful.
You know what you do.
Yeah. We need you to keep our marketing happening. Thank you very much. Powerhouse.
Been a bit hot in here, so I might put my hair down today. There's even others. Got the Greek locks down.
Look at those Greek luscious locks. Work it, baby, work it. We're actually going to unwrap a classical Greek food. What's it called?
A gyros. This is a gyros.
And why is it special?
Gyros. It's the Greek kebab. I love those things that they invented it, but we invented everything for Greeks, right? You have to come to my house and you tell my yard you don't eat Greek, you don't eat meat. You come to my house and you tell my yard that you don't eat meat, he's gonna say, okay, I make lamb. So this is lamb.
Come on,
all
girls.
Vegetarians,
get
some lamb.
You say it, Ellie. Okay, right, dig in. This is the best Greek food on planet Earth. How is it? You good? He's loving that gyros.
Information stall.
What's that, Despina?
So this is what all the fuss is about. Look at his face, he's so excited. All right, we'll go try the So this is the creme de la creme? What do you
creme
say?
Creme de la creme. What is it? The pain de resistance? The Cristo. The best.
Look at those little Greek flags on top. Isn't that so patriotic? All right, eat it. They're good, huh? Oh, he loves them. Mmm, they are so good, guys.
You're missing out.
I am. Alright, so I'm going to time him and we're going to see how many he can actually fit in his Greek mouth. And we'll give it 20 seconds. Alright guys, so we're going to start right now. Go! This is a Greek eating contest! We're at... Okay, 7 seconds, go. Come on. You can do it. Stop! Go, come on! And one, stop! How many was that? What was the point of this?
What?
I think you did six. So
on the replay.
So 6 in 21 seconds. So guys, that's approximately 0.75 every second. Good job.
What can you guys do?
I don't know.
Alright, the spinner. Let's see what you got. Let me
Where's
get
the timer?
The timer's right here.
Alright guys. Let's see if I can beat the was this six or
I
five?
I think it was six or five.
We'll do six.
Time starts now.
Stop. But it was a complete fail, so let's try again.
Time starts now. She's going for it.
My name is terrible. I'm home. I'm an Aussie.